for my mind to the shit.
Hi, I'm Brendan Cruz, here for GNO. We're here at La Bears Miami for the Sexiest Man Competition.
The sexiest man of the Bears 2015. Thank you, Alex. Congratulations.
The thing is that I was supposed to have a totally different act, a different thing, because I did Mr. La Bear earlier in April. I won it. I had and I created it, but there was missed things happening in the act, and the last minute I had to change everything. So this is just the last minute. So I really thank you to my boys. I don't see it as competition. It's my people. I opened Full Auto for 6 years. I came here to Miami. And this thing is for your girls, for your ladies to enjoy, to have a great time, and to be the best. So all I could do is just be the best as I can, and we just haven't. So I'm really grateful. Hey, it's $1,000, people. Don't get me wrong, it's money. But the more thing is priceless is the enjoyment for the night on the cost that this is tonight. Unfortunately, I have lost people, my cousin's family members, of cancer.
Sorry to hear that.
And for me, it's no matter what I have to do, no matter I have to come, for me tonight, I must represent the guys, the dancer, the show, be part of, you know, a cause. That's for me, it's the more important thing. So that's why I love pink. But,
That's awesome. So let them know where they can find you on social media. If you have Instagram, Facebook, let them know where they can find you.
You could guys find me, but I will have to change it to Alex LaBear because I still have my first and last name, so it's so hard for a lot of women. So eventually, girls, ladies, I will change it to Alex LaBear. But right now, it's at Sajun, which is S-A-J-I-U-N. Sahiun, S-A-J-U-N, but I'm going to change it. Lo voy a cambiar hasta Alex LaBears.
Thank you, Alex. Congratulations.
You enjoyed the show.
I loved it. I was amazed. I voted for you.
You did?
I was one of the judges.
Well, what a such a pleasure to have such a good looking like that. You're making me nervous, girl, right now. Thank you.
No problem. Thank you, Alex.